pinned comments may have to change on one of the videos that I made. And this is because one of the comments is at 6 likes, but it has 7 replies. The other just has 6 likes. If it gets to 7, I'm going to have to change it. The pinned comment will have to change. And then, guess what? We're going to have a problem.